What was the format of these paintings? Predominantly in the beginning, these paintings used to come as illustrations in books. So here is one example of a book which is the text of Khamsa of Nizami. Nizami was a Persian poet. There were loose folios, there were single folios which were made into sets of paintings. So here there are some Ragmala paintings from Sirohi. And lastly, they could just be single pictures. They could just be pretty pictures that were made.
Here you'll get to look at a very early sort of 12th century picture on the right, which shows a similar bull and the earth and a fish holding it in place. Now, these were older ideas of cosmology and astronomy and, you know, how they thought planets and stars were held in place. So Jahangir is quite educated. So this proves that, you know, Jahangir and his studio were well aware of classical concepts.